careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
I'm prepared to face anything.
I know you are, Cal. One of the many reasons BD-1 trusted you with Cordova's information. We're lucky to have you.
I need a second. Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. What'd you find?
Mm-hmm.
check it out. Nice job. come back here. So what was in there?
Looking.
The way to find a prince just nothing good. Okay.
the Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Brothers, an intruder! Understood.
Brother.
Intruder is down there.
Yes.
I have him.
Job.
Fight is mine.
have sealed your fate.
Still back there?
You also hear that?
Hey now. Find something, BD1?
Oh, god damn, paint jobs and shit.
a fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. I'm just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
Okay, so where do I go now?
You don't seem ready. Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.